From Great Britain, LilahandLewis and Gibson.
Next to skate, the most experienced and the favorites of this competition, LilahandLewis and Gibson from Great Britain. And if we talk about energetic couples, we cannot forget these two. LilahandLewis and Gibson from Great Britain delivering such a clean performance, such a good take on this year's theme, the Latin theme. It was so energetic right from the get-go and throughout the whole program. They had so many creative and interesting transitions and choreographical elements in between, even things like the exit from the lift or the twizzles in the step sequence. I hope we can take a look at that. These were just so creative, so awesome. There's really not much you can complain about. This is peak icedance we have seen right here. These two are definitely one of the best couples we have to this date. Just so much energy, so much hip work, upper body work. Every single part of their body is moving with such precision, and it's just It's just awesome looking at these two. Starting off their program with the sequential twizzles, just so beautifully executed. They have such good units and such good arm work, even inside of the twizzle sequence. Here you can see the twizzle inside of the step sequence by both of them. This is just so creative and such an interesting take at the step sequence. We love to see those creative things built into the choreography. And this is just a transition between elements, transition between musics as well, because they changed to the rumba rhythm in between to a little bit of a softer vibe in the music, and they pulled that off really nicely. I would love to say something, but I'm just lost for words here after such an incredible performance by the British couple. Here's the lift, which was just so beautifully performed.
Sie erhalten 85,80 Punkte.
85.80 points, which brings them into first place by a mile. They smash their personal best in the rhythm dance, which was 79.97 at the European Championships past season. So they look really happy with their performance and their scores.